initiate the overload.
Okay. It seems like a terrible plan.
Located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Well,
system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. We're sending phantoms.
One. Oop.
Override activated.
Perfect. exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Any other ships we need to take out? All right, what's left? One over there.
Kelly's comms went dead. Regroup.
All right. Come on, there we go. That's it.
Find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
There we go.
This station's about to be slag. Move to the prowler.
Oh, it's not Halo, unless you're driving a vehicle very fast through a ship that's about to blow up. I believe that's like required by law.
There's the prowler. More Covenant. Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Thank you. Launch control here.
Launch controls are here.
The Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Jackal, hit me.
Most of the way there, good.
More hunters. On my target. Get on that hospital.
On it.
You're still acting threat.
I'm down.
Sure.
Thanks, Spartan.
Team, get on that hospital.
Get up to the higher level because I don't like being under a gun gallery getting shot. Alright.
Hey,
Enough of you.
Board now, blue team.
All right.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
We are cutting it close.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her. You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Well, don't just stand here, Chief. Time to go.
They won't court-martial all of us, right?
Starlug, it's a prototype stealth fighter that they're going to have to take them double the time they're going to find us. That is a nice ship. Oh, it is a stealth craft. Beautiful. That's what the doctor ordered.
She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
John
Chief.
John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir, but so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc, and now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
Well, no, it's because she is linked with a galaxy-spanning network. Way beyond that which he was designed to basically handle, I suspect.
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
I love being an ODST. It's point and shoot, none of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
So basically, we're now in the fugitive.
The lock. Every other Spartan? Every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.